Adams County isn't backing down in its fight to collect a tax on recreational marijuana sales, saying it will take its case to the Colorado Supreme Court. Well, in the meantime, the county claims it will continue to collect that 3% sales tax, which has netted the county nearly $1.5 million since July of 2015.